Did you know Neymar is already very unhappy by the start of his adventure at Al-Hilal? The Brazilian clashed with his manager, Jorge Jesus, after the Asian Champions League match against Navbahor Namangan. The Portuguese manager criticized Neymar for his bad attitude on the pitch, and the Brazilian did not react well at all. Neymar has now reportedly asked Al-Hilal's leaders to sack Jorge Jesus.